Motorists and pedestrians on Monday were not in the know. Police had blocked off a section of Bridge and Meku Street to conduct a fire drill. The Blue Coral building evacuated its tenants as part of the drill to prevent any panic during a possible fire.
The fire service from time to time assist people in conducting those drills, and we critique and make input as far as guiding them for the future. Evacuations are conducted not in a rush and panic, as is normally the case. What we encourage is for persons not to run out of the building, but to walk briskly.
The tenants led other evacuees out of the building to the Derek Walcott Square, where a roll call was taken.
It encourages persons to have the confidence that they can accomplish the task of leaving the building quickly, but not in a rush. What happens is, when persons run out of the building, it's possible that they may get injured, they may be stampeded, and this is a matter of ensuring that this is not the case, that persons can have an orderly exit of the building.
The Saint Lucia Fire Service says it is encouraging other corporate entities to conduct similar exercises so that they can be prepared in the event that disaster strikes. For the DBS News World, Jason Holland Seed reporting.